Hello, welcome back to Chinkie Chong Plays in the Gungeon. Let's go as a marine this time. I don't quite remember what we played as last time, but we will just go on. How many gun sharks left? 11. So we killed about 11 last time. That's a lot. Alright, look, I want to make this more useful. You know, not the statue itself, but the fact that with all the bullet components, I want to make bullet more useful, you know, by killing it more parts, to be precise. Alright, I have a feeling I haven't played marine in a while, or maybe it's not accurate, just my feeling, but I feel good playing as a marine this time. You know, I've been always like marine, how balanced, or how the perk suits the combat in my style. Gonna increase accuracy, reload speed, nice gun, yeah, liked it. And it's good to have the ammo drop right away. Although we took up one active item space. But that's all good. You know, there's a lot of time that you don't even get a single active item that you want. And now you already have a quarter ammo drop, so yeah, I don't think it's too bad at all. I have one key, but we need two more to open at least three chests. One is given over here. But if we can't get three keys, I'll choose the two that I want to open. You know, saying that one of them is a rainbow, then it's no question asked. It's selected by default. No, I thought it's an armor, but hey. Not so fast. I don't have another gun yet. I don't mind doing Winchester's mini game as well. That's pretty fun. Although it might significantly lower our chance to get the number of the keys that we want. So let's wait and see. 21 coins, we're almost there. For our first key. Alright, there we go. I've been dreaming to have a very nice damage combo, saying that, you know, Elva Bullet, Omega Bullet, and maybe with a holster as well. Can't imagine how much damage this is gonna do with some strong weapon. Let's see the sling or prototype rail gun. I think I unlocked the regular rail gun as well, but I don't think I've seen it yet. See, just need to find more red chest or rainbow chest. Get nice stuff. Bring here, possibly. I don't think it's hitting anyone or anything at all. So for now, we'll spam our marine sidearm at the hollow point. 10 coins, nice. I'm not gonna bother doing the fireplace. I don't see myself going there. The second one, well, technically the first one is a blue one. Alright, now explore the whole floor. Then we'll decide what to do. Let me move my keyboard a little bit. My elbow, not my ankle, my elbow is getting a bit tired. It's gotta maintain a good posture while using computer. Otherwise it might cause a significant health problem. Sound like an old man or your regular HR manager. Or, to be specific, sound like Toby from The Office. Red shell. Three chest. Table tech rage. I like it. I'm starting to like table text a lot more, including table text money. Even that's the one that I don't normally like. Well, just go open the blue one. And a buy key. A gun. It is something. The kiln. Kiln. The kiln. Kiln. Is that right? Is it fire pot? Ah, yep, that's all we had before. That fires pots. Okay, no secret room, that's fine. Sure. Come in, Mikey. Instead of opening the blue one, I want to open the brown one. Reason being that I think we can get a higher chance to get a passive item, which we did. Not one that I want, to be honest. But yeah, that's fine. Trying to teleport. There we go. And now we will fight a boss with our pot shooter. Let's do a lot of damage. Not that much, really. I think it's more a crowd control item. Because when it hits the wall. Ouch. Got distracted by my own contraptions. Okay. So for now, let's compare it with the cider. Yeah, I have a feeling posture is not as good when facing the boss. Nice stopping. Okay. I've got 10 shots in the guns, so make it a lot easier to use it to fight the boss. You don't reload as much. So your DPS technically would be higher. And you know, not too long ago the boss is still having like 70% of HP, now it's down to maybe 30? Okay, that was close. That was close too. We find the bullet king. It's just unfortunate that we took the first damage there. But one damage is sufficient enough to ruin our flawless. An extra HP upgrade. Alright, so he's down. Shit, the throwing gun don't like you as much today. Sure, two keys is nice. Now, plunger is just like a toxic mega towser. I really don't like it. You know, it just shoots poison goops. And more poison stuff. Monster blood. Oh, at least I don't get poisoned. Oh, yeah, because of monster blood. That's nice. I was about to say, I hate. Okay, so time to find our secret room. As always, first guess will be the shop. But no, it's not at the shop. I'm not as patient as I normally am to find a secret room. I just wanna shoot several walls and then call it a day, no, call it a floor. And go to next level. Like seriously, just being annoying. It'd be great if it gives me a free chest. Oh, there we go, we didn't find it the first time. It did give me a free chest. Your aunt's gnarling, so at least technically I didn't waste any blanks because I'm gonna get two back in the next floor anyway. So, down we go in the next floor with the plunger and our pot shooter, not the kiln. When do I use the plunger? Maybe to push enemy down the pit? But what if there's no pit? Well, what? Low-level enemies are okay to do this. In fact, pretty effective. And I'm not bound by poison pool, so I think it's pretty great. Oh, you're not taking poison damage, so take a bomb. Full heart's nice, I probably don't need it right now. It's good to have a backup as always. Would like a key if possible actually. You don't take poison damage either. That would make sense. You're lead maiden. You're made out of nightmare, despairs, and desperations and all the naughty stuff. Naughty stuff? No, bad stuff. Not naughty stuff. Naughties are bad. So go, keep going to the next floor, kill more D stuff. Let the poison do our work. Ooh, okay. There it goes. And then use our pistol to help out. Looks like looks good like that. Don't take it out of context. By definition I'm squirting. I think. Oh, you're there you are. And really? What is it? Open day for Lead Maiden High School? Or School of Lead Maiden and those people who can't kill Gungeoners well as well? Yeah, School for Maidens. Alright, go to the shop. They're having a lot of money, that's good. Table deck money? Oh yeah, oh yeah. I don't need the ammo yet, so. Let's fill up some tables, ladies. Ouch. Should've watched it. So, these two table decks might be clashing with each other because once you flip one table, all the tables are flipped. So you can't keep flipping tables to get the damage up. Maybe miscalculations, but if I'm getting the extra money, I think I can justify. So yeah, I'm not too upset. Oh, come on, seriously. It's okay. You can appear in the early level, just not the later level where my day's not going good already, and then come here and say, "Hey, let me kick you in the face." Or to be precise, open my chest, shoot some spiky thingy, stick to the wall, and then point it and shoot at you. To make your day even worse. That's one dead eye over there. Push you down the pit. Not enough. Then you can. Oh, okay. You still choose to go there. Alright, get close to me. And I'll dodge your huck. I found a shop, so key's fine. Yeah, having three keys is nice. Flip the table. Money. One coin, it's fine. These tables are flipped. I'm not getting as much money as I expected from table tech money. Alright. Very nice, and we'll be getting to item room very shortly, probably one more room before that. They've never make it very easy to get your item room, only in odd chances. I'll just let you exhaust yourself. What do I want? Rainbow ones. Alternatively, blue one is fine as well. Stand this way so we don't hit our thing. Oh, it is the Tangler. Seemed to be a really good guy. Get rectangled. Rectangles enemies. The Tangler's shotgun fires particles from dimensions where matter exists on rectilinear form. No wonder it's a gun that is in rectangle. I thought it's a cigarette or something. That might be a very interesting gun. Let's explore a little bit more. I might use it for the boss, actually. You know what? No, I don't think it's a good idea. Use a room to test it. It did become rectangle. It is really high damage as well. I'm talking about like I didn't flip many tables. Wow. Very strong. Flip a table, might make my day easier a little. and just what I need. Alright, I like rectangular? No. Rectangular. It sounds like an awesome room clearing weapon as well, but we'll use the pot. Should have knocked a kill. Okay. This is very good as well. Probably not very high damage, but the fact that it can do multi hits, it's good. Although the guns might not be as strong as expected, but they're fun to play with. And they're things I really actually get my hand on to use. So yeah, it's great fun. Alright, get close to our item room. We still got one full heart on the ground we can pick up, and I do want to get flawless on this floor. In every floor. Get away from the barrel. Is a universal sign of shoot me? Avoid me. Oh yeah, that's so good. Fat bullet? Not even slower shot speed. I think it's just a bigger projectiles. Larger, more effective, so it's larger and do more damage. Aha. Alright, pick up our heart. Check our shop. There's not much we need at all. So we'll just go straight to the boss room. Okay, so we'll use the kiln in the punter. And we'll call this line. I don't think it's taking poison damage as well. So let's shoot some pots. It does do a lot more damage now. Is it more effective to shoot the initial projectile towards its body or let the reflection do the job? Or body. Kill that, kill that. Okay. Alright, it's getting trapped. But we're still doing it in a pretty good speed. I didn't get hit over there, that's nice. Very good. Beacon points. Alright, laser carbine. Void core assault rifle. It's good gun to spam with, really. Other than that, not too much. There's nothing else we want to see here. So, down to the next level. Now, we still need two more armors to give it to the elevator man. Not sure we can achieve it here, but again, we'll just try. Alright. Yeah, sure, just use the void core here right now. Oh, look at that. Damage up is good. Like, very good. Finger licking good? Maybe. But don't lick your fingers off on the games. Probably not very hygienic. Alright, three shots to kill a bullet in that. Not too bad. And that's after the fat bullet buff. Alright. Probably the easiest of this room ever. Yeah. And my turn. No thanks. That isn't a lot of shots at all. I'll use almost half of it, if not already. Wasn't counting. This is just a connection floor that we don't need to be in. Very nice. I hope that the Tangler will maintain the damage output towards enemy, even at level 4 and 5. That would make me really happy. You know, gun that's funny and good damage, like that's not too much again. You can ask for. Okay. It's a close one. That makes it harder for me to decide what to give my ammo drop to. because I might need the ammo to put this kind of clear room supply is doing a good job. Well, I'll give it a tangling later on, but it has less ammo, so I don't know this could be very good. Unless we decide to go to the shop and buy ammo in every level, basically. That's fine, we go to the shop. 100 coins is good. Not a lot, really, but it's good. Ooh, we did have two arms. Let's go to elevator main. One step is one step, so every time you do it, you're getting closer. Yep, take it. 180 coins and then 4 keys. That's a lot to ask for. As much as I expected. It's okay. You know, even you lose a run, as long as you achieve something that can, that's basically permanent, that's fine. One key for one chest is basically an extra item room. So let's not open it just yet. I can buy one key and then it's at the shop. But I'm not buy it yet. It's possible to get two key drops in one level. And what did I just say? 100 coins isn't a lot, look at us. Boss room, not just yet. Go down this way and check out that item room. Flip that. Alright. Is that it? Okay. Because why not? that's very cool. Back to the side up for a moment. It's a foil right now, it's a gun that's good, but I'm not convinced that I should give it my ammo. So let's choose our next gun, which is the kiln first. Oh, okay, we were not a good guy. Alright. Shoot at the wall, so let the ricochet. Good. We get the mine cutter, the dead space gun, which is pretty nice actually. Every time you reload it will swap to a different shooting pattern. Oh, look at this, it's Mr. Overcharge. I don't need this one anymore. I can buy this. So for the last gun, you hold that T-Rex head and when you shoot oil out of it. And when you reload the mouth's gonna chomp and then breathe fire to delete all the oil and fire. Maybe an interesting item, but when I'm not immune to fire, I don't want to touch it. Okay, so it's a brown one here. That's not a crack, is it? No. Sure, I'll open this one. It's a map that allows us to find a zebra, which is like should be right here. Okay. I'll take the half a heart. I don't know why I even bother to open it because there's another half a heart there. I'll buy it and open it. Why? I'm hoping for some nice passive. Maybe something increase my ammo count, maximum ammo capacity. Anything really, honestly. Except that one. Okay, so we'll keep using the kiln and then maybe the minecutter as well. There we go. Can the barrel. Really don't like this boss. Okay, already void my flawless chance. I just don't like this boss in general. Doesn't seem to be doing a lot of damage. Am I using it wrong? Gun's empty, so I don't think it takes the pungent damage. I can't tell. Oh, look at the lasers spreading really wide. Take it out of context. Okay, so minecart is doing some good work here. Damage is okay, but the fire rate is top notch. Faster it turns, the faster it shoots. Oh, nice. And look at the lasers, that's thicker than normal, it's so cool. It feels so powerful. Alright, so we get some hearts, we get an armor, and what item is it? Oh, okay. Pro don't want this one. Explosive decoy. Not that it's not useful. But at the same time, I don't want to use my ammo drop just yet. I can't buy a ammo drop, so I'll just head down for now. Should I? Sure. Now we're in a little bit of concerning the situation, mainly because of ammo. Yes, I still have the ammo drop, but they can only be used for one gun, and we haven't been seeing any ammo drop as well, so I'm concerned. Okay, I don't like that at all. Alright, there you go. One more. Cool, alright. Let's give it to the fourth core because they got 270 shots. 250, yep, 270. Alright, didn't let the Gungeon do any work. That's good. Alright, Fat Bullet really did some hard work for us here, making a bullet a lot easier to hit and doing increased damage. Save some ammo. Okay, that's a horrible miss. 10 coins. Oh yeah, you play X. Probably a bit wasteful, I agree. Another one here. Okay. Ouch. Didn't mean to get hit. Okay. Gotta kill the gun singer first. Okay, gun singer's dead. Now to you. Because you spawned babies. Hollow point left. Yeah, our ammo is really in a not so good situation. I still don't want to use the tangler yet. Use more table attack, damage up should save you a bit of ammo because of the high damage. But you can only use once per room because you want to flip or the table to be flipped. Okay. Should be one left. What? Still not dead? Alright. Oh yes. Sure, minecart. These two guns have been doing us some good work. No doubt about it. Okay, don't shoot while he's channeling. Casting? Yeah, that's right. There we go. Good. More coins. More money. 52 only. I was expecting a bit more. Well, but a few rooms we went from 13 to 50 something. That's impressive. Well, I assume a lot of them are from the tables. Do the blue ones. And then to you guys at once. Very nice. Item rooms over there. Let's check it out first. Could be a mimic. Just use more ammo to kill. That's one. Okay. this annoying skeleton. Oh yeah. 6 shots and it's dead. And a 10 coins is good too. Alright, flip the table. Okay, don't let you spawn anything. Okay, that was really good. Okay, that wasn't good at all. Ouch. Watch where you're going. You really say that to yourself. Okay, gun's empty. Okay, so when you kill the gun singer, then you'll straight up turn into a skeleton. I just found out that. Okay, we need the ammo drop. Okay, I can't open it yet. You weren't breathing or snarling either. Soon I'll need to use it. Demo drop. Or maybe I could fight the boss first. Not convinced it's a good idea yet. Alright. Okay, I'm trapped here. Okay, now mount. Flip the table. Sure. Not the shop, you're gonna help me. Yes, you do have ammo drop. So, who do I give it to? Who is this boss killing weapon? Give it to an assault rifle, still. 38 and 30, I don't need the health yet. It's good to know what you have to offer. And then you use key to buy stuff. I do want the heart very much. What was it, 35? 38? 38. You bugger. We'll go the other way. And it's in a place that we need a key. And it's just annoying. So, we'll go the other way. What? Did I find a secret room already? Okay, so green chest is. I just have no way of opening. Yeah. Let me look. You can hear the enemies pop, which is the sound of the death. Alright. That's one more round. Oh, cool. That's so good. Sure, I'll give it a kill. What we got? We're pretty much done. I don't want to shoot the chest yet because the boss can give me 2 keys. So, kill in the mine cutter. Oh, well, appeasing that would be a bit better idea, isn't it? Alright, we can dodge this. Shouldn't be that hard. We are fine. Is the laser doing piercing damage? Can't tell. But I'll try to focus fire on one first, but I think they all look the same to me. I know one of them has a crack on the head and they're using different weapons. But still, it's hard for me to locate. Might not be a good idea because that attack is rather easy to dodge. So it should be a lot easier for me to do damage at the same time. Okay, they're dying soon. Okay, look, like we're all not moving for a moment. Winning the fight. Okay. There we go. We didn't use a lot of shots at all. Well, that's... I forgot I did use the minecart as well. Excuse me. Beehive is good. In fact, quite nice. Now, what do we want to do here? I got one blank to find my secret room if I haven't yet. Does a plunger reveal a secret room? Shoot. Bingo. That's good. I would rather open the green one. Let me get a backup gun. So good. Cool. Sure, I'll buy a key. Water upgrade here could be very useful. Open in the green one. What do I hope? It's a gun. And that's very good as well. Okay. So. We'll be on our way. Oh. I just go shoot the chest. It might give me something useful. Might. Junk. Perfectly useful. Alright, here we go. Level 5. Well, not yet, but soon. Why is it getting darker? Something happened. Anyway. Alright, I missed level 5. I haven't been get to level 5 for quite a while. Ain't it? So we've got to decide what weapon we're going to use. For room clearing, I think we're doing good work with assault rifle, and then we pair with tangler just in case when we need to, you know, deal with any or any. You know what? Go with tangler first. Oh, look at that. Okay, that was horrible. You do want to secure more room clears before you get to the boss room. Wow, that was really high damage. Alright. That was fine. At least the Tangler sort of bounced back. Some more hearts would be nice. Okay, that's gotta be a hammer dropping from the sky. Or the roof. Whatever's on top of my head. Okay, armor's fine too. Okay, let's not die here. I really wish to. Oh, come on. Okay, dodge that. Quickly, we can make it. There we go. Okay. You don't have to get that close. So, it's this kind of mid range is perfect enough for the Tangler to be effective. Alright, we'll be fine. There's a conveyor belt back here. Oh, seriously? Get close to me. Oh, come on. There's someone in here? No. Just a rebound. Don't die here, man. Okay, I'm down. Something else here. Alright, do a reload. And then be careful. Okay, you almost tricked me. Alright. That means so much. Okay. Okay, good. We can do this. You go down first. And then the annoying Gungeoneers, that's doing our signature dodge roll. Oh no! Oh, I'm gonna lose the armor there. I want it so bad. So not just that we need a key, we need more help. Okay. You guys can go on to your business. Haha, rectangle. Okay. More? I don't want to waste my ammo on you guys. Really? Okay. No! Yes! Haha. scenes. Has some scary scenes. In fact, very scary scenes. Okay. Wow, we killed them in a few shots. Okay, we lose the armor. Alright, you left. More health drop, please. We're not using a lot of Tangler shots at all. 32. Doable. Make sure I talk to you first, no matter what happened. Okay, your stuff aren't exactly useful to be quite honest. Any gun that I don't want? Yes, the plunger. And the kiln. I don't see myself using them. So I'd rather just take my chance here. I've got enough guns. In fact, it's very good. Very, very good. Glaciers does exploding damage on contact. That will also break enemy projectiles. Yeah, it's very, very good. Alright. That was close. One. Good. Should blame. We should be getting fairly close to our boss room. Okay, jammed in. Did I take up any curse? I probably have, I just don't remember. Very nice. Very nice. We are almost enough money to buy the half heart. I would like to buy. Yeah, there we go. Careful the bubble. Okay. That shot is always tricky. Oh god. Why? I'm just gonna buy the heart now. Yes. I don't see myself buying an armor because it just gives you a blank effect. Okay. Kill them in an orderly fashion. No panic. You die. Alright, that was horrible. I don't see myself. I don't see how I got hit over there. Now, we still got one heart left. We can still do it. And we're at the boss.
Okay.
So we go beehive first, and then we go deep head. Is it a good choice? I think so. They both allow me to just spam attack. Shake the beehive. That does increase damage. Okay. These attackers are fine, you know what to do with it. The bees are distracting me though, that's for sure. Fire breath. It's, I just use a blank. I have no confidence dodging that. Gotta reduce all the damage intake as much as possible. Okay. I don't understand how you can reload a beehive. Get a new one out of your pocket. Okay, we're doing half the damage. Not half the damage, half of the health bar. Get in there. Dodge this one. Okay, demon head, and then we'll get another weapon ready. Should be glacier. Alright, use the blank there. I don't like the fact that the other shot is not doing much work here. Okay, that was so easy. Easy peasy. And we're up to phase 2. No blanks. Gotta dodge very properly. Okay. Fine. Yeah, quickly go with the beehive. Yeah. Go on. Go, big boy. Bee boys. Okay. Don't panic. You can do this. I've done this a million times. There we go. Okay, let's be close. as long as you get past, you're fine. Here we go. Now I can feel my heart was really pumping really, really fast. But we're not done yet. We're not done yet. Pick it up because I really pick it up. We still need to kill our past. Make sure I have the bullet that can kill the past. I don't want to do what I did last time. Alright. Very nice. Feels good after so long I'm doing a second pass. I think last time when I forgot to pick up the bullet it was a marine as well. Alright, I don't think I'm forgotten anything that I didn't do. All I need to do is just use this tricky gun and aim at my stupid head. And then we go on an extra level. And hoping we pass, then we'll finish our marines pass and get our alternate steam. Let's aim it from here. Are we there yet? Are we there yet? I think so. Alright. No credit coming out. Good sign. Marines pass, what could it be? I'm gonna go towards the left. I can't run away this time. 7 years ago, that wasn't too long. There is a duty, but I'm not afraid, not anymore. Let's sell again, guess I deserve to be here. Yeah, I'm using a German arrival, can I talk to you? Oh, it's you. Didn't expect to see you again. Something went wrong during the test. Something came out of the opening. Escape pods are just down the hall. Save yourself. You're good at that. Okay, so I think I'll head to the left because that's how I kill my past. If I escape, I'll just re-loop the whole thing. Okay, maybe you can still help them. What do you do? She's still. Oh, you're locked. I want to explore the lab a little. Okay, that's not much. That's escape pod. So that's the lab. Okay, I'm a bit scared. I do really. Okay, and I don't know what reference this is. Let me scratch my nose a little and get myself ready. So is it Half-Life? I think it is. They're doing tests and Abyssal Fiend Interdimensional. Sure. Okay, that's got some really tough health. Ouch. Yeah, I think this is Half-Life. Oh, there you are. Interdimensional horror. Oh, I'm taking poison damage. Ow. Those men are helping. I don't know if this is actually doing damage, but... keeps me calm. Gives me motivations. Just don't turn the ground into poison again. Okay. Okay, that was hard to dodge. There's a few on the ground, kill them all. Okay, I'm a bit stronger than Gordon Freeman, right? He's just a scientist, I'm a marine. Theoretically. Okay. Good, that was good. Keep going. You're doing fine. Alright, keep fine. Use a blank. All out of blanks. It's dying more than half. Not dying more than half. It's more than half HP. So I might. Keep this going. We can do this. We can do this. Okay, where are you? Not again. I still got sidearm, just wanna check. Alright. We're still good. Let's kill the small ones. Why not getting killed? Okay, I'm getting a bit alright now, some poison damage. Oh no! Just made it. Very good. So we unlocked the military training, which is the starting item of the Marine. Galactic Medal of Valor. You really saved the day, Cadet. We're all still alive because of you. Alright. Well, except that guy out in the hallway. He definitely died. Yep, I'm sure. I didn't think you would have it in you. Ha, boy, was I wrong? Think of what would happen if you hadn't contained it here. Oh, so that's what happened if... What happened to the past and the reason that Marine is stuck in the Gungeon? You're a hero! Yep, so every hero did something that they sort of regret. So, Pilot didn't save the friend and escaped. That's why he go to the Gungeon trying to kill the past and redo what he didn't do. Same as the Marine, he didn't help to contain the alien, I guess you can say. But instead he went and escaped. So apparently they will have an alien outbreak or invasion, so he's trying to kill his past now. I like these kind of stories. That's good, we got two items unlocked and look at you. So good looking. No, buddy, you did great. Thank you for watching. It's such a great video that I've been anticipating that for a long, long time. And please consider the like button if you enjoy what you're watching, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye.